You are watching Today in History Season 1,
May 4th.
This day in history is symbolic, and I am going to tell you why.
On May 4, 1626, Dutch explorer Peter Minuit arrives in New Netherlands, now Manhattan Island, aboard the Sea Mew. On May 4, 1776, Rhode Island becomes the first American colony to renounce allegiance to King George III. On May 4, 1799, the Fourth Anglo-Mysore War, the Battle of Seringapatam, ended with the siege of Seringapatam when the city is invaded and Tipu Sultan is killed by the besieging British army under the command of General George Harris. On May 4, 1814, Napoleon arrives at Portoferrao on the island of Elba to begin his exile. On May 4, 1871, the National Association, the first professional baseball league, opens its first season in Fort Wayne, Indiana. On May 4, 1910, the Royal Canadian Navy is created. On May 4, 1914, the entire Torino football team, except for two players who did not take the trip, Sauro Toma due to an injury and Renato Gandolfi because of coach request, is killed in a plane crash. On May 4, 1953, Ernest Hemingway wins the Pulitzer Prize for The Old Man and the Sea. On May 4, 1959, the first annual Grammy Awards are held. On May 4, 1961, Malcolm Ross and Victor Prather attain a new altitude record for a manned balloon flight, ascending in the Stratorab 5 Open Gondola to 113,740 feet, 34.67 kilometers. On May 4, 1979, Margaret Thatcher becomes the first female Prime Minister of the United Kingdom.
So that's all for today. See you tomorrow.